Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm sharing a recipe of Oreshki. It's a very famous Russian walnut shaped cookie. It can be made with the caramel filling or with ganache. In this video, I'll be making it with the ganache filling. To make cookie dough, take 3 eggs and whisk them. Add in sugar and mix everything well. You can also use an electric hand blender. Once sugar is mixed well, add in some baking powder and cocoa powder, little at a time to avoid lumps being formed, and mix well. Add butter and mix again. Add all-purpose flour, 2 to 3 teaspoons at a time. Don't add everything at once and keep mixing it till you get a dough consistency. Keep it in the refrigerator for around 30 minutes. Make small roundels of the dough. It will take a few tries to understand the right size of the dough that you need to take, depending on your mold. Once done, you can place the roundels on the mold and let it cook. It will take 3 to 4 minutes to get it done. This is my first try of making Oreshki. I got to know about this when I went to visit my mom's friend. She had bought these molds from Dubai, but the same molds are very easily available on Amazon and eBay. I have mentioned the links in the description box. You can check them out. As the cookie is getting cooked, you may please subscribe to my channel to watch more videos. Once it's cooked, you can take it out on a plate and cut the extra edges and give it an even shape. For the filling, you can make ganache with fresh cream and some chocolate, or you can also make a caramel filling for that. Once the cookies are at room temperature, you can fill them with ganache, and traditionally a hazelnut is also placed in between an Oreshki. You can do that or skip it. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my videos, please do like, share, and subscribe.